Log in to your account. Post login, you are directed to the home page. Go to the More tab. Click on IPO. The IPO dashboard screen comes up that lists all active IPOs. Click on Apply for the IPO you wish to invest in. You are directed to the IPO screen. Here, click on Edit. The Edit Bid screen gets displayed. Change lot size and click on Save. The total amount payable is displayed. Click on Agree to Terms and Conditions and confirm. The online hold screen comes up with your linked bank details. Click on Submit. Your IPO is successfully placed and reflects in your IPO order book. You can also apply for an IPO through Quick Apply. Check details on the IPO screen and click Confirm. Your IPO order is placed and a transaction reference number generated. Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.